This is an urgent appeal from the British Heart Foundation.
When Florence was born, the two main arteries from the heart were in the wrong place. And we later found out she wouldn't survive without major open heart surgery within the first few weeks of life. I just worry because you want to do absolutely everything to help your child. And when you're given a diagnosis, it's very difficult to take.
Every day in the UK, 11 babies are diagnosed with congenital heart disease. It's heartbreaking for any parent to be given this news. The British Heart Foundation is working tirelessly to stop heart and circulatory conditions from tearing lives apart. But we urgently need your help. Please support our life-saving research by texting BABY to 70371 and giving £3 a month. Florence's groundbreaking operation was pioneered by a British Heart Foundation professor. And every day, our researchers continue their amazing work, thanks to people like you. But we urgently need to fund more life-saving research, not just into heart defects, but all heart and circulatory diseases and their risk factors. Your £3 a month could help us save so many more lives. Today, 11 more babies will be diagnosed with a heart defect. That's 11 more families facing uncertainty. So text BABY to 70371 now. Thank you.